this movie premiere?
Well, it's my first ever Hollywood debut, so being here and being at the premiere is just like a dream come true for me. And I haven't seen the movie, so I don't know what to expect. Yeah, so I'm very happy.
So you must be just really excited then.
Very, very excited. Mixed complications, emotions right now.
And looking at all of the fans that are out here to support Pacific Rim, I mean, doesn't that just humble you?
Well, I'm just very grateful that they're out here, even though there was raining just then. So they were here, and then they were just very happy, enjoying, excitement. Just, I'm very happy for them. Yeah.
And even though you haven't seen the film, you worked on it. You know what kind of like action and all of the amazing monsters and machines that you guys built. Can you talk about that a little bit?
Well, it's a full, completely packed with CG and visual effects and just huge monsters coming, attacking us, and us fighting as Jaeger pilots inside these big Jaegers. So I'm sure it's going to be very visually stunning for the audience.